It is just a two-step process to fix Windows 10 login problem. On this window, click on Advanced option, then select Troubleshoot. Now select Advanced option. Now click on Startup Settings and just click on Restart. On this window, you can press a number to choose the options. Now type press F5. Then wait for some time. Now click on Close. It will take you in safe mode, then click on Start. Click here and just click on Restart. Wait for some time. That's it guys, your problem is solved, you're good to go.